Welcome, class, to Makeonomics 101. Today's beauty vice lesson is on okra and the skin. So let's get started, because class is in session. If you know what okra is, you know that it looks like a bell pepper mixed with a zucchini of some sort. The truth is that okra is a part of the family that releases mucilage. It's that sticky, mucus-like substance that you can find in various forms of cacti and vegetables like that. That stuff, and the okra in general, if you've been listening to Dr. Oz, you'll know that it's packed with vitamins. Vitamins A, vitamin C, a lot of vitamin C. It's got potassium and magnesium. These vitamins, when ingested, are going to help improve your skin, but when you put it on topically, you just boil it, you mash it up, you let it cool, and you set it on the skin for 5 minutes. And it's gonna hydrate your skin, it's gonna infuse your skin with all of these wonderful, amazing vitamins, and it's going to help protect, fight against acne and dehydration. So those are just a few tips and tricks and advice and information on okra in skincare. Class dismissed.